Welcome to the quickest quiz on radio.
Wow.
Do you feel the pressure?
Did you like that?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Is it over?
We got a VOA.
Did we do it? Did we do it?
Did I win?
Did we win?
That is it.
Quick it was.
That was really quick. You like, don't lie.
You guys lost. Go see Super Mario Brothers tomorrow. If you get it right today, you will hear this.
Yeah.
Lovely. Nice.
If you get it wrong, you will hear. Just for you, boys.
We've got hit by the plant.
Yeah.
Just got bit by a plant.
I just got hit by one of those lava arms.
Oh, yeah, our lava arms.
Lava blade.
Yeah, or just like a massive bullet.
A bullet. Just got shot by a giant bullet.
Our childhood was amazing.
Yeah. It was the best.
Yeah.
Which character from the Mario franchise does this voice belong to?
5 seconds to answer.
Wario.
Okay.
You
answered Wario. I can tell you. Sorry.
We're going to get creamed at this, you know why?
Yeah.
Because we're
old. Correct answer was Yoshi.
Oh, that's Yoshi. Oh, my God. Okay. My wife is going to kill me.
Yeah.
Or whoever hired you for the movie.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Can we please go back? I'm sweating now.
You said Wario, but I heard Yoshi when you first answered.
Yoshi, that's what I heard.
Okay, all right.
Next one.
Question two.
Charlie, Princess Peach is a huge part of the Super Mario Bros. Movie. But can you name another fruit beginning with the letter P?
4 seconds to answer.
Persimmon.
Persimmon?
Persimmon?
Is persimmon a fruit?
Right, everyone's nodding, okay? Our producers are nodding at us saying, yeah, persimmon. Because in the UK, persimmons is actually, you know, to be honest, it's a home developer in the UK. That's the only thing I know it for.
No,
persimmon
is a fruit.
What sort of fruit is it?
Yeah, it grows on a tree.
A little orange thing, and I don't care for it.
Yeah, you're right.
Everyone's nodding their heads, so I'm going to have to give you this.
Yeah.
All correct. Right. That's one point in the bag.
Question three.
Chris, back to you. Charlie's character Luigi is always dressed in green. But in Always Sunny in Philadelphia, what colour morph suit does Charlie's character like to dress up in?
3 seconds to answer.
Yep.
It's like a body, full body
brown
suit.
Brown.
You said brown.
Sorry, unfortunately, that's green. Yeah.
Oh my God. Wrong.
I got a full spandex green bodysuit, you know.
Do you have that to hand? I mean, not now in your pocket.
Mark, but
I have. I'm wearing it now. Don't have the hood on.
Yeah, his whole outfit is actually fake. It's all green screened on.
Guess I have to snap into action here in the UK.
Just in case I get into it straight away. Okay.
Exactly.
Oh, Chris, I've got to be honest, dude. We're letting the side down here.
Yeah, it's all right, pal. It's okay.
Okay.
I feel like I've been set up for failure.
Okay, Charlie, you're up next. Here we go, mate.
Question four.
How many fingers on both hands, including thumbs, does Mario have in total?
2 seconds to answer.
Including thumbs? Five.
Okay.
So we ran out of time as well, to be fair. You only had 4 seconds to answer that one. So we're going to have to give you this.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. I have the evidence right here.
Question five.
Now, remember, you've only got
one second.
Only 1 second. The flower power in Super Mario allows the player to throw what type of balls?
Fireballs.
1 second.
Yes.
Look at that. So
there
quick.
We go.
You answered fireballs. I can tell you.
He's brought
correct.
It back.
Yes.
Totally redeemed, mate.
Which means you have scored 2 out of 5.
We'll take it.
All the worlds in the Mario Bros. Really been brought to life. Like it looks sick in the film. Absolutely smashed it. And I was going to say personally, as a radio presenter, I believe in method acting. Never had to try it, but I think that is something I'd really be into.
Yeah, it sounds like it.
So I've got to know for you boys. Yeah. Did you play like a lot of Mario Kart to get yourself in the zone for it or not?
Well, to go full method, we opened a plumbing business.
Yeah. Yes. We were plumbing.
Yeah, we plumbed for a while.
Yep.
Actually, I was just smashing my head into bricks looking for coins for months.
For like a year.
Borderline
I did a
dangerous.
Bunch of I ate a bunch of different mushrooms. And that was a lot of fun.
Yeah, I bet.
Yeah.
Where did you go for that?
just in out into the woods, yeah. into the yard, yeah. out into
to the Rainbow
into a back
Road.
Alley. Yeah. There was one guy in downtown L.A. who had a various kinds.
Brilliant.
Yeah,
brilliant.
That took me to the Rainbow Road.
And then you saw Charlie smash his head into bricks and realized that wasn't the mushrooms. Yeah. That was actually happening.
That was actually happening.
Not a good way to find coins in real life.
No, there's no coins in there.
There's very, very little coins. Yeah.
I made no money.
I mean, if you smash like a bank, then you're going to really score.
Yeah.
Good tips. On this occasion, not great.
Good tips.
Iconic like Mario and Luigi, like, you know, there are iconic noises, you know, the yeah, all those kind of things.
Not bad.
Yeah.
But in the film, I guess they don't really have voices. What does it feel like to essentially kind of take ownership of that and get to create a character's voice?
It's really a lot of pressure because the fan base is really passionate and obviously they're probably the most iconic video game characters in the world, really, Mario and Luigi. And so you're right. Typically, you would hear "Wahoo!" or like
at some point,
you know, like these little things that Charles Martinet did in the video games that were very kind of
iconic to
and distinct. And perhaps if you're telling a 90-minute narrative, not probably the tone that would sustain like an emotional through line that's necessary for a story.
90 minutes of "Wahoo!"
Yeah. It's me. And you're like, I know, it's still you. An hour and a half of this.
It's been you for an hour, man. Yeah. Like, we know it's you.
So we worked with Aaron Horvath and Michael Jelinek, our directors. You know, they did Teen Titans Go, great guys, and they just said, let's figure out who these guys really are for the movie.
It's a little more just like any typical acting job where you have dialogue and you have to sort of attach emotion to it, and you can't just totally wahoo the whole thing.
Bit more work than that.
So you zero in on what really could be the voice of this person if it was a real person that you were voicing, and so that's what we did.
That's very cool.
I feel like in a lot of animation films, you do focus on the voices because you recognize people. Okay, in this movie, it is crazy the list. Okay, Seth Rogen, Jack Black, Anya Taylor Joy, Keegan-Michael Key. The list goes on. I want to know, what's Jack Black like to work with? Is he cool?
He's literally the coolest person in the world.
You know, when you think of Jack Black, like what you think of his personality and what he's that's exactly what he's like. You know, he's who you want him to be.
They say you don't meet your heroes, but you can meet Jack Black.
You can meet him.
Do meet your heroes when your heroes are Jack Black.
I highly suggest meeting that one.
Yeah. No, I kind of nerded out a little bit because, like, I hadn't had the opportunity to work with Jack Black in all the years that I've been in Hollywood and he's been in Hollywood. We kind of like had friends and that were close associates that knew one another, but I never had an opportunity to meet him. And so when I did, I had to kind of get it out of the way just to be like, just so you know, man, I think you're the best. Like, I love all your shit, man. I love all your stuff, man. I love everything you do. I love, you know, and it was
And he's
nice.
Like, oh, Rigga Giggle, okay. Yeah. Rigga, get out. That's like a spin.
Yeah.
I love it.
Jackie Blackett.
Now, Keegan-Michael Key also posted his Insta talking about a potential Thanksgiving meetup, right? He also said he was going to bring the mushrooms. So I know we've already spoken about this morning.
Yeah.
I know, but I want to know if this is going to happen. I would love to see you guys all at a Thanksgiving meal. Almost, do you know what? Even if you like pose for a little photo, like Da Vinci style, Last Supper.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All lined up. You know, I think it could be really cool. Dressed in your characters.
Dressed in characters. I'm into that.
Yeah.
You will see that coming out this Thanksgiving.
I've had some fun nights with Keegan that have gone pretty late. So if he's having a Thanksgiving Mario bash, I'm in, man.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah. He's a ton of fun.
I got to say, Keegan is probably one of the funniest people I've ever.
Oh yeah.
Spend time with
him. So effortlessly funny,
and he's always down for a bit. You know, like we call it a bit where you like you know, he's an improv comedian, and so like you throw him something, he'll throw it right back. So the minute we hang out, it starts being like we're playing.
It starts with him at hello. He's like, how you doing? Hello? Yeah, what is it? What do you want to get into here?
Yeah.